Thank you. spoke the Polish. In 1939, they heard that the German cavalry had come. So they got their sabres out and their horses. And they massed themselves on the border of Polish waiting for cavalry. And the German cavalry turned out to be panzer tanks. But do you know what they did? They charged the tanks with horses and swords. And they were slaughtered to a man, to a horse. We did the same thing into the Valley of Death Road, the 600. Well, it's 500 and something, but it's counting heads. One bloke got through. One bloke got through. And he was taken prisoner. And I think he died in prison. Can you imagine it? The cannons to the right of them, the cannons to the left of them, the cannons in front of them rolled and thundered into the Valley of Death through the 600. And they were firing chain shot and grape shot at them. They were like cannons that were like shrapnels. And they just disintegrated. If they hit a horse and a rider, it would just disintegrate it. Bish! Gone. I've seen that happen. I've seen somebody step on a landmine and just disintegrate. Poof, gone. It's amazing how fragile humans are, you know? It's amazing how resilient we are as well. And some people would say it's amazing how intelligent. But if we were that intelligent, then we wouldn't get involved in Neanderthal shit like this. We don't live in caves anymore. We don't try each other over the head with clubs anymore. We're supposed to have evolved from that. But we're only a few thousand years away from the cave.